Okay, so here's a quick video on how to remove people or objects from pictures that you don't want. So I'm using Photoscape for this. I'm using the clone stamp, and here I go. So there you go, in probably less than 2 minutes I have completely gotten rid of everybody that was in that picture. It's really easy, and yeah, it kind of works well if you don't want things in the picture and you don't want to redo the picture itself. So there you go.